got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night. Let's live it up. I got my money. Let's spin it up. Go out and smash it. Like, oh my God. Jump out that sofa. Let's kick it off.
Good morning, Northern Cambria. Congratulations to our Colts football team for defeating Cambria Heights 41-0. Our Colts will play on Saturday, September 19th at 7 p.m. for the D6 Championship. Tickets are $8 and available online. Congratulations to Owen Booker for becoming NC's leading passer. Rifle open range will be 11:15 through 11:18 from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. at the Mosskirk Rodman Gun Club. Any student interested, please see Mr. Page.
Pickups will be held on Friday, November 18th at the high school. Any student that will be getting photos retaken must bring the original photos and give them to the photographer. Reminder that forensics practice is after school on Mondays or Wednesdays. You can choose which day you would like to stay, or our first meet is December 5th.
The senior trip for the class of 2023 will take place on April 20th, 21st, and 22nd this year. Please add these dates to your personal calendars. It will cost $560 per student if you decide to go on the senior trip this year. A deposit of $100 is due by Thursday, December 1st to Mrs. Lombardo or Mrs. Norman. Checks should be made out to NCHS.
The Powder Puff volleyball game has been moved to November 22nd at 7 p.m. All money donated will go towards Christmas joys for girls and boys. Items will be purchased for students within our district this holiday season.
For lunch today, we will be having roasted turkey with gravy, stuffing and mashed potatoes, ham and cheese sandwich, turkey and cheese sandwich, or a popcorn chicken salad.
What's up, NC? I'm here with senior football players number 36.
Logan Dunn.
And number 12.
Owen Baker.
How did it feel winning NCH?
It was pretty awesome. Last year they beat us 35-0, and for us to return that, going 41-0 on them, ending their career was something pretty special.
Owen, what was your favorite game?
Definitely last game, beating CH 41-0.
Logan, how's it feel to be back?
It's pretty awesome. You know, senior year, out most of the season, come back and play a game like that. Nothing really you can compare that to. So.
Owen, how's it feel to be NC's leading passer?
Feels great, thanks to my line and my receivers. Couldn't do without them.
Today's weather will be partly cloudy with a high.
Traveling to Amsterdam, Brussels, and Paris in the past. Whatever.
You tried to get back.
Today's word of the day is sibilance.
Meteorologist Peyton Myers and Chris Yonner.
Good morning, Northern Cambria.
Good